ano, yung time to yung time to get very agile at doing the surgery. If you have some experience with the animal laboratory.
Really? So it's really about expertise.
Yes. Yes, yes.
So abangan niyo po kasi on August 28, we will have our Parentin Talk series mismo at St. Luke's Global City. So ngayon pa lang, in-extend ko na invitation sa inyo. It's very exclusive also, only for members. And we shall give you a tour.
Yes.
A tour of St. Luke's of all the facilities. But when you're there, you'll know what we mean by expertise, and you know what we mean by first class, and you know what we mean by patient care.
That's true. Talagang unparalleled. So say
unparalleled. So anything else, Dr. Becky?
So that's it. And I invite all of you who need any medical treatment or any or prenatal or a delivery. I think hindi kayo magkakamali kung sa St. Luke's ang pipiliin niyo.
So be a St. Luke's mom and make your baby a St. Luke's baby. Thank you very much to St. Luke's for partnering with Parentin.tv. Palakpakan po muli natin si Dr. Becky Simpson, ang pagkagandang head ng Obstetrics and Gynecology Department at St. Luke's Global City. And now we bring you back to Mark M., the man with a million voices.
Yeah, thank you so much.